with these back extensions for the glutes, you come over the top of the equipment and then you curl your chin under and your chest under. So then when you're lifting, you're just lifting a slight amount to squeeze the glutes. So we squeeze the glutes on first, and then you just raise a little bit with the glutes, not the lower back. So we're trying to avoid using the lower back and just use the glutes in this position. So you can see it's just a slight move and there's not that hyperextension.